Hello, ladies and gentlemen, I have another video for you. This time we're gonna do Haku Taku. We're gonna use 3 Beastmaster, 2 Summoners, and we're gonna use Charm. You're gonna need 100 Charism. This is the gear, and you're gonna use Tuna Sushi for this one. We're just gonna charm everything around us, and then you don't need to buy, as you buy something in the auction house, you need to buy something like very, very expensive. And what we're gonna do is we're gonna pop the NM, and then we're going to use keep the pets on it. So it's very important that you have 100 charism so you can charm them. So you can charm the eyes. Other way you're not gonna be able, you're gonna die and it's gonna be bad. So we pop it now, and we're using the million eyes. Million eyes, like they're around the area, and to make sure that the charm is gonna be 100%, you're gonna need actually 100 charisma. See, if you don't have it, it's gonna be hard for you and you're gonna die, and so your party's gonna have problems. Like, this is the minimal people that you need to do it. Now I explain you everything that you need to do now if you wanna try this, because it's really not that hard. So there are a lot of eyes in there. So we can charm it and just put him on the pet, and it's gonna be like that the whole time. You don't need more Beastmaster. So yeah, I mean, if you wanna stay to see the whole fight, you can stay to see the whole fight. But really, there's not too much to say. You know, just like what I told you, you wanna need 100% charisma. And then I don't even know how to say charism. So you're gonna need like 3 Beastmasters, and 4 is a overkill, because there are a lot of eyes. They are in front of me, and in the back, and then if you go, there's like a in the back all the way down, there's like a little cape that goes down, and there are some more over there. So you never gonna run out of eyes. And well, this was pretty easy, and I wanna leave you here with the video. If you wanna watch it, if no, you don't. I mean, just in case you're learning something, you wanna see it, you know. But it's easy and simple. So Beastmaster is still very powerful. So thank you for everything, and I hope have a good day.